What is up, everybody? Today is the culmination of all of my Kazuya living, which is showing zero to death on every single character in the game. On screen, there will be showing where the opponent is DIing, as well as what they are mashing in terms of like their fastest escape option, whether it's air dodge or they have a specific move, or whatever ends up working better. The next time you see me on screen is the single caveat in the entire game of someone who doesn't technically get zero to death, but with all that said, enjoy the combos. Thank you. So here we are at the character that doesn't get zero to death. Duck Hunt is the only character that does not get true combo zero to death without platforms. I'm pretty sure I can get something with platforms, but without platforms, it doesn't work because you can't hit crouch jab into electric, you can't hit down forward into electric, you can't get down back into electric. It does, nothing works. Nothing actually works on this character, but there is something special that you can get if Duck Hunt is mashing can, which he should be because it's his best combo break. Don't ask me why that reflect does 57 or however much damage it does. I don't know, it's dumb, but let's continue. And yeah, that is going to be it for this video. I hope you all enjoyed. I hope that you now understand how universal some of Kazuya's combos are, and it can help you just motivate yourself to learn all of these Kazuya combos, because some of the routes are simple and ridiculous. Remember to check back at my video of the electric guide, because I do have those lists of who all of the combos work on in terms of the crouch jab, in terms of down forward, down back. All that is literally in that video. I have lists that I made that you can like screenshot, so go do that. I promise you it'll help. I'll see you all next time.